recording footage for Ryan, me following a Can-Am that looks like a wildcat.
No, I thought it was a wildcat.
No, he just painted it to look like one for some stupid reason. It's a Can-Am. It's an XRS with, it's not, it's like the trail edition, 50 inches wide. To the right, probably ought to send my dad down that.
What?
There's a bypass to the right, send my dad down that. Interesting line he's taking.
I hope you're getting all this on camera, Chris.
Best thing to do is just come right off straight, right here in the middle. Just go, just drop right down it. Yeah, you just drop right down it, and the front tires hit the ground, give it some gas, zips right down.
And when I come up looking over, trying to look over the middle of this thing, I can't tell how sharp it is, if you'll be sliding or if you're gonna go what? That's why I was trying to come this way.
Let's watch out more at it.
Yeah. Yeah, it's washed out some. What do you think, Brad? Straight off or to the left?
I would go to the left. Down. I mean, either way is fine. I feel like if you go to the left, keep your front and your tire right on that.
It's washed out a bit.
That shouldn't be a problem.
There's a bypass there, Dad. You can wait. You can wait.
Let's go on down.
What?
No, I ain't go. I ain't doing it.
You don't have to. I'll go on down, then I'll get out and stop.
You'll be able to. You'll have a great view.
Yeah, I know. I hit it in the cage. Thank you.
Jessica on that spot. It's a bit tippy now that the mud's wore out of it. Let's roll.
Together right here.
you up here. I said I beat you up here.
It's all right.
Yeah.
The Mex cops did all right. I stayed in it, got a couple good bounces. And all right, let's go on to hole in the wall.
You want to stop here or stop there?
Stop. You want to get a drink here or something?
Stop now.